I have an emotionally abusive mother and a cold, harsh, abusive father. Can't use it against me now, can you?